In this illustration, we'll analyze the collision of a body with a satellite. Here we are given that a body P of mass m from outer space collides and sticks to a satellite S of mass 10 m, which is orbiting in an orbit of radius r around a planet of mass m. And it is saying after collision, if satellite path changes to elliptical with perigee r by 2, the closest distance from planet, we are required to find the speed with which body P strikes the satellite in radial direction. Here to analyze the situation, we can discuss here in this picture which we have redrawn. If say body P strikes with the velocity V, here we can consider this as V, and satellite speed is considered as U, which is orbiting in a circle of radius R. Here in this situation, we can see when it strikes, by conservation of momentum, we can see the body of mass, combined body of mass 11 m, say it moves in this direction with the velocity v1 at an angle theta to the radial direction, and then it follows an elliptical path like this, where the closest distance from center of planet is r by 2. Where we can consider the combined body with the satellite is moving with the velocity v2. And as it is the closest distance, this v2 will be maximum. Now in this situation here, by conservation of momentum, at the point of collision here we can write, as the body of mass m was moving with the velocity v, and after collision the combined body is having a velocity in radial direction as v n cos theta. So we can write along radial direction mv is equals to 11 mv1 cos theta, and similarly along tangential direction, if we have a look, you can see along tangential direction, the momentum of satellite before collision was 10 mu, u was the orbital speed of satellite, and that is equals to 11 mv1 sine theta. And from this relation, if we square and add, you can see squaring and adding, this will result as the value of v1, which is equals to, if you square the two and add, this will be under the root of 100 u square plus v square divided by 11. The value of u we are already having, the orbital speed of motion, which is root of gm by r, but we are required to find the speed v with which body P is striking the satellite. So here we can also conserve angular momentum of this combined body when it is an elliptical path. So for S plus P, when the body P sticks to S, we conserve angular momentum in elliptical motion or an elliptical trajectory about planet center, which can be given as initially its momentum, angular momentum was 11 mv1 r sine theta, and at the point of perihelion point, the angular momentum is 11 m v2 multiplied by r by 2, as we are already given that perigee is r by 2. So on simplifying this, we are getting the value of v2 is equals to 2 v1 sine theta. And here v1 sine theta we are having as 10 by 11 u, so this equals to 20 u by 11. Now, if we conserve energy, so we can write by energy conservation, Here we can write the kinetic energy just after collision, because you must be careful that at the point of collision at P sticks to S, some energy will be dissipated. But after collision, the kinetic energy of this combined system is half 11m multiplied by V1 square, and its potential energy is minus gm 11m by r, must be equals to at the perihelion point, it is half 11m multiplied by V2 square minus gm 11m upon r by 2. Now, if we simplify this relation, here we can substitute the value of V1 from here and V2 from here. You can see what we are getting. Taking this gm 11m by r on the other side, this gives here first we can cancel this 11m from the equation, and further this gives 2gm by r is equals to, now we take this on the left hand side. So, substituting the value of V1 and substituting the value of V2, here you can see the values we are getting as 400 u square by 121 minus 100 u square by 121 minus v square by 121. Now, we can substitute the value of u over here and simplify this to get the value of v square. So, this relation further results v square by 121 is equals to gm by r multiplied by, this will be 400 minus 100 is 300, and 2 multiplied by 121 is 242. So, this will result 300 minus 242 by 121. Here, 121 also gets cancelled out, and simplifying this gives us the value of V, which is root of 58 gm by r. So, this is the velocity with which the body P strikes to the satellite, and that will be the result of this problem.